stack et on stack quand le brûle. Trop de fake, so je reste dans ma bulle. Trop de sneaks, so je les prends par la gorge. T'agis comme tu l'aimes mais on sait que t'es off. Strap top, on te fume une puff. Je le fais pour moi, so je m'en fous de toi. Je change de choses comme de voix à chaque mois. Revenant du hit, yeah, j'ai pas le choix. Bleu ou rouge, ça ne m'importe pas. Ma couleur c'est l'argent. Si tu veux, je te montre ceux qui sont faux. Je te montre ceux qui sont vrais.
You tell me your name, please. William Lamarck.
What's going on, guys? Lifeofdeeg here, live out here in Montreal. So we got some fucking fireworks going off too, but here in Montreal in the hotel, here for New Year's Day, and I think I'm gonna go climb a crane. It's just a short guy. I'm gonna try and be in and out because it's in my territory, but yeah, it should be fucking insane. It's snowing a little bit, so that should be exciting, but I'm gonna have to be real careful, but I'll catch you guys at the top. So guys, looks like there might be active security back there, so I'm gonna have to go climb some scaffolding to get in this bitch and see what happens. So guys, I think I found my spot. This is pretty much what I'm left with there. That should get me right in, right over that wall. So that's good. Alright guys, we made it onto the crane. This is incredibly sketchy because as you can see it's snowing and it's icy, so I'm gonna have to be really careful. I'm gonna try and get this done with as quick as possible, but it's been a long time since I've done one of these, and right down the street from my hotel, how could I resist? Look at that though. So guys, I'm not gonna lie, this is extremely fucking intimidating. It's probably the scariest crane I've climbed just because of the fact it's snowing. This is all fucking ice, so one wrong step and I'm done, so it's a little sketchy. I'm also in Montreal where I don't know how the cops play here, but I don't think it's very nicely. So we'll see how this goes up. So I think I'm good. I think I got in undetected. Let's hope. Got a fucking snowstorm and a half going on. Alright guys, I made it. I should actually have some pretty good light tonight because of the snow, which is pretty fucking cool. Normally I'd go up there, but I don't fucking think so for tonight. This is already more than enough. Definitely pushing my limits here. This has been terrifying. I'm a little afraid to go down, but I think I'll be alright. Just gotta take it slow. Thing is, I had a lot more motivation to come up here because I wanted to get to the top, but it's scary coming down, I can tell you that. Everything here is so fucking slippery. Damn, guys. Montreal never looks so good. Look at those beaming lights. I don't know if y'all can see them. There was fireworks going off earlier, but I guess we're a little too late for those. Look at that, guys. I wish it was a little clearer, but still pretty cool with the haze, that's for sure. This is unfucking real. Happy New Year's, everybody. Fucking alive as a motherfucker right now, I'll tell you that. It's very scary to do this in the winter. I think I got my fix till next summer, guys. Just had to do it out in Montreal. Look at that. Unreal. Alright, I'm not gonna stick around here for too long, but I hope you all enjoy that. Sorry I couldn't show you the actual climb up. I tried to stop a few times along the way, but what's it called? I forgot my head mount, so I had to carry this, and I definitely was not sacrificing a hand on the way up here because everything was icy as hell. But anyways, Happy New Year's to you guys. I hope y'all are enjoying the view. Hey guys, one last thing. Just a reminder to anyone thinking about attempting winter crane climb. Be reminded that your hands start to get fucking frostbite because I, like an idiot, forgot to bring gloves. And they're like getting hard. I need to keep them moving and warm. And they're starting to like ice up, and so are the fucking ladder rung. So this is scary. I just want to get off here real quick. And we made it. We're down on the ground safely. Woohoo. Fuck, that was sketchy as fuck.
So I'll probably say peace now, to be honest, because this is crazy. I just wanted to get a quick view up here. It's going to be a short video. But anyways, appreciate all the love. Again, Happy New Year. Wish nothing but the best for y'all. And have a great 2021. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.